701. New from overnight, Waukesha police are trying to figure out who shot and killed a 40-year-old man inside a home on Albert Street near St. Paul Avenue. Officers were called to the home around 8:15 last night. The man was taken to the hospital, where he later died. No one is in custody. If you have any information, you are asked to call the Waukesha.